Are you guys ready for this? Well, I didn't know I was going to wear the football game, so I guess I'm going to have to change my belts, of course. If you are a police officer, a firefighter, is you guys are going to be the judge. And I'm going to put more pressure on you. This is actually the first leg in our actual point series. So now the points accumulated starting today will decide a champion here this fall. So you guys can be the first ones to see how the momentum is going to go for each other. The way it's going to work for the student skills competition is only the winner will receive 2 points. No other points will be awarded for this competition until we go later throughout the show, which I'll explain as we go, because as I've learned, you guys are enjoying hearing me so much, I'm going to talk as much as possible throughout the day. So now, what's about to happen next is when we get these trucks moved. When we get ready to start, you'll see my vivacious track official, Paul, actually go stand in front of these trucks. He will start one up. The truck will shut off. There's nothing wrong with this truck. Paul will be holding what looks like a walkie-talkie in front of them, which is the most important safety feature in the monster truck industry. It's called remote ignition interrupter. At any point, if either one of my track officials sees something on the track, when their driver looks to be hurt, a truck looks to be broke, or anything that's safe, and the touch of a button, they can shut that truck off and bring it to a safe stop. Now, who's tired of hearing me talk most of your horsepower? Woo!